Welcome everyone, this is the Jenkins Advocacy and Outreach SIG meeting. We're on the 15th of June 2023 and today we have Jean-Marc Messen and myself, Bruno Verhaeghten. Welcome. The agenda is kind of light today, so that should be a quick meeting. We have to talk about the GSOC updates and DevOps World Tour 2023, and that's all that we have regarding advocacy and outreach. Fortunately, we have you, Jean-Marc, to tell us about GSOC updates. So I've just finished the weekly meeting, the office hours, just before this meeting. So how is it going? I already know the answer, but for people not knowing yet, how is it going?
Yeah, no, but a quick update. So projects are moving correctly. Good engagement, good experience for everybody. We're still in the middle of the first coding period. An observation that we did is that the different school terms over the zone where the contributors are coming from, so mainly India, not structured the same way. So we have a difficult time to range people being available or not, school terms, exams. So it's a little bit more chaotic than if it would be in the Western Hemisphere, where school terms are about aligned. It seems that it's a consequence of COVID, where schools had to adapt.
Oh, really?
In different. So this is the main observation that we did. We are reaching, or we're preparing for the end of the first coding period. That's confirmed by the midterm evaluation that it's due for July 14th. So between the 10th and the 14th, mentors and contributors will submit their evaluation and closed July 14. A key element for this evaluation is the midterm presentation. So we are preparing a meetup where every project and contributor will be able to present his progress, what he's done so far, doing a demo, what the next steps are. This presentation will take place on July 6th at the same times as the Google Office Hour, the Google Summer of Code Office Hours. We, because of what I mentioned, that the school terms are not aligned all over the subcontinent. At least one of the contributor will not be able to make it because of exams. And he's going to submit a recording for that. So we're still looking or listening to possible problems, but we want to stick on July 6th, otherwise we're never going to do that presentation. We prefer live presentations, but we need
yes,
to
indeed.
Adapt.
For lots of various reasons. yes, always better to do live whenever we can.
This is my report for Google Summer of Code, Bruno. So,
yeah, doing good. It looks like it's progressing well. Thanks a lot for that. Now, the other subjects we had was DevOps World Tour 2023. So last year, it was kind of difficult for specific reasons, hurricane. But this year, so it won't happen in just one place. It will happen in several places in the US and also in the rest of the world. By rest of the world, I mean Europe or almost. I think it's in London, UK, and also there is something in Singapore, I guess, in Asia. Yeah, Singapore, I was right. Is it Chicago, confirmed yet? New York City, Singapore? I think it is. We don't have the date yet, but I think it's...
So they have recently been announced. Yeah, okay.
Yes, indeed. I don't know. Maybe I should click the link and we will maybe see what's official and published on the DevOps World Tour website. My PC is struggling. Sorry about that. So, what do we have? New York, Chicago, Silicon Valley, of
Singapore
course. Singapore. Yes, it's confirmed.
Great. So we have Asia too.
Yeah, that's cool. And London, almost Europe. Not so far. So it's between September and November. And we hope to see a lot of people in the various places where it will take place. I hope you don't have any question about that because I don't have any answer. All I know is on the website. Jean-Marc, anything you would like to share about that?
No, only as noted here, Alyssa is looking if we can get discount codes for community members.
That would be great.
So that could be good, but...
Yeah.
Nothing
I don't
more
know about
than that.
The places, yes. Silicon Valley, of course, there must be some Jenkins contributors over there. New York City, I don't know, but I do hope so. Chicago, for sure. Singapore, I don't know. I hope so. And London, of course, I know some of them. So that would be nice if they could get a discount code and attend DevOps World Tour 2023. Jean-Marc, do you have any other subjects regarding advocacy and outreach?
No.
I don't either. So it looks like we can wrap it up.
Kevin joined the call.
Oh, really? Didn't see it coming. Oh, hello, Kevin.
Hi.
Thanks for joining.
Yeah, of course. I wanted to catch back up.
Do you have a point you want to discuss or add to this meeting?
Nothing that I had personally. I did see some notes in, I forget what other meeting agenda is, but I know that the DevOps World Tour 2023, since it's being done in this different way and doing a world tour feel, it's going to be a lot more selective for like what talks are given and who is delivering those talks and whatnot. So there might be some limitations or like something there, but I don't have anything. Sorry.
Yeah. Good.
Fine with me.
Thank you, Kevin.
So... Thanks for coming. So if everything goes well, the recording should be available from 24 to 48 hours from now, and there will be a blog post in community.jenkins.io. Thanks a lot for coming, and see you a few weeks from now. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.